All right, do a brief walk around on this new Ranger of yours. Starting up front, you got adjustable shocks, just like your last one. You can use a spanner wrench to adjust those, make them stiffer. Pop the hood off. Overflow bottle for your coolant. Pulse bar for accessories, for like a winch. And your radiator cap is there. Now when you put the hood back on, there's teeth that need to slide in correctly or else this thing will fly off going down the road. I'll do that later. Of course, you got your tip-out glass and roof. It's a new style tip-out. It's a better system. So that's how it locks in. If you go open to 3 inches, lock it in there, and then all the way open. You're not supposed to operate it open on rough terrain. They say it needs to be down to do that. Tilt steering's the same. Right here, headlights off, high and low is here. The gauge is similar. Voltage meter, trip 2, trip 1, odometer, miles per hour, RPMs, engine temp, service interval. So that's important. It's got a wrench here and an hourglass. It's counting down from 25 hours. When it hits zero, it's going to throw a big wrench up to remind you to get your first service done. Engine hours, gear indicators there, traction indicators there, fuel gauge is there. And then your traction modes right there, turf mode, posi, and all-wheel drive. A glove box there and a bunch of cup holders. Driver's seat opens up. Big storage drop box there. If the belt's not buckled, it will not go over 10 miles an hour. More storage under the back seats. Fuel fills on the driver's side. To dump the bed, just grab that handle there, just like your last one. Your air cleaner's here. It's a paper air cleaner. Your CVT is here. If this happened to take water in a rainstorm and your clutch was slipping, this is a drain plug. You just take that off, let the water drain out. Top your engine, it's an oil fill, and your spark plugs. We'll come around to the other side to show you where to check your oil. Oil chucks right there. These are breathers. So one's a breather for your intake and one's a breather for your clutch system. So you don't want to pressure wash directly into that. The first service, like I said, is 20, 25 hours, 2 tanks of fuel, or 1 month. It says it right in your manual. I tabbed your manual. Then after that, it is, I believe, every 100 hours or every year that you need to be doing service, diff fluids, engine oil filter, a couple other inspections you'll see in the maintenance schedule that I tabbed. The drive system will work just like your last one. High, low, neutral, reverse, and park. Got to have your foot on the brake to start it. Have everybody buckled up. And I think that's about that. If you got any questions, just give me a shout. Thanks.